It's now time to unbox the Precision 3571. So at the top of our Precision 3000 series, we have the 15.6 inch Precision 3571. And opening up the box, we can see just how much less packaging is used, and absolutely that is 100% recycled cardboard and renewable materials. Even the bag the system comes in is made from reclaimed shredded plastic. The key advantages of the Precision 3571, other than the obvious increase in screen size, is the support for the higher power rating on the Intel CPUs. So still supporting the 12th generation Intel CPUs up to 14 cores, but now with a 45 watt power supply. This machine will also support Nvidia's RTX A2000 8GB graphics card and double in the storage for every other 3000 series model, taking that all the way up to 4TB of SSD storage in total. So looking at the side of the system, we can see two USB-C Thunderbolt connectors, one of which will be used by the power supply 130 watt USB-C connector, leaving one free for any other display or peripheral options. Alternatively, we can use a Dell USB-C or Thunderbolt connector for single cable, seamless connectivity and power. On the other side of the machine, we can see that we've got a micro SD slot, a 3.5mm audio port, two USB-A slots, a HDMI, and a wired Ethernet port. At the top, there is also a wedge lock slot for securing the machine to a security cable when in use. Opening up the machine itself, we can see that it's got a large touchpad and comes with a nicely sized backlit keyboard. The display itself is a 15.6 inch with full HD and 4K options, both with 400 nits of brightness. To show you just how much value you get from that extra screen space, we're going to compare the 14-inch Precision 3470 and the 3571 side by side. It's clearly larger than its 14-inch counterpart, but weighing in at just 1.8 kilograms, it's much closer in weight than you may expect, making it still highly portable. These screens also feature a comfort view along with a low blue light option to make for more comfortable viewing over long periods of time. This is combined with a full HD camera and privacy shutter, along with an intelligent noise cancelling microphone, perfect for web meetings. For engineering workflows, while the Precision 3571 is the most powerful of the 3000 series, we'd recommend this still being best equipped to deal with 2D and 3D CAD workflows with datasets in the low thousands of components, along with the occasional additional use of light visualization and simulation workflows.